Hello everybody. Today just a quick video. I'm going to show you today feeding the McCords. I have a banana and I have some night crawlers and some Missouri pellets here. And I'm going to just show you kind of how I feed them. And we feed them a variety of fruits and vegetables, but today I'm feeding them bananas because we got some ripe bananas on our tree here in the greenhouse that need to be used up. So we're just going to use these fresh bananas to feed our McCords. So I'll show you how we do. First thing I like to do is give them a nice good shower. So they will start to come out. If we watch, I have to time lapse this, but if I spray them with water, they know what's up. And they can see stuff will start to move down there in the leaf litter, and next thing you know, you'll have some little McCord turtles pop out. And the funny thing is, for McCords and even flavor marginata, the local people will say that in the summertime when it's kind of dry, they'll get buckets of water and they'll go out into the forest and just toss the water out in the bamboo stands and the turtles will come out of it. So let's see if we can get any to come out today by doing this. Let's see. Take them a minute. Maybe we'll get somebody to come out and want to play. Oh! There's the first little head right there, and there's the first one all the way out. It was down underneath the ferns. But here they come, like little monsters, waiting for their food. They know where it's coming. There's only two that come up pretty quick, and then the other ones follow when they hear the movement. So we'll go ahead and start feeding these. First, right, we just throw a couple of worms down in there. They know how to get them. They'll come out and get them. So, and boom. All right, first one down. And that one's just kind of sitting there. These take a little longer. We'll go ahead and throw them a little treat for them to eat when they do decide to come all the way out. They can come out when they feel like it, and I'm going to pressure them too. But yeah, we normally just feed them I'll end up giving them like two of these night crawlers a piece, and then I'll get this banana and mix it up with Missouri pellets and put that on there. And we'll do mushroom squash, but today I just needed to use up the banana, so that's all I'm using. All right, there's the other McCord in this pen. He came out. That one still just got his head poking out. Not sure he wants to come out or not, but they will eventually. All right, so now, I mean, pretty basic. And you can pour it in whatever. But I just take the banana, because the banana is pretty sweet. It's got a lot of sugar in it. And then at least the Missouri pellet food, they're getting some other nutrients in there, right? I mean, Missouri is pretty good balanced food. And that will allow them to get a little something something, a little sweet, and then also get some protein and other nutrients in with all the goodies that Missouri mixes in with their product. And so I'll just do that. I'll use probably that, maybe a little 3/4 of that banana and mix it up between each one of their pins so that they have plenty of Missouri pellets and banana and worms to eat. And that's it. I do that about once or twice a week. Either mealworms or night crawlers for the big protein. And then I'll use like squash or tomatoes, mushrooms, zucchini, just depending on what we have on hand here on campus, bananas. And I'll always typically mix, if I give them multiple vegetables, I'll mix one of them, kind of smash it in with the Missouri so they get that Missouri on it as well. And that's about all we do for feeding them. You know, it's once or twice a week. These are decent sized McCords, and they're really need to eat more than that. Don't want, especially the males. I don't want the males getting fat. The female puts on a little weight, that's all right, but not the males. And you can see, even with if they get into the water while I'm feeding them, sometimes they'll chase each other and get in the water. I'll put the Missouri in the water, and you can see them, they're pounding it. I really like this Missouri. I mean, Reptamin might work as well. I've never tried it, but I mean, they'll eat pretty much anything. You give them the chance, they'll eat the pellets, squash, tomatoes, mealworms, night crawlers. I mean, pretty much anything. They'll take it out. So it's just best to get them a nice, varied diet, and then not to feed them too much. Those are the big issues. Only feeding them certain foods and then feeding them too much. Because in captivity, they just don't move around as much as they would in the wild. Anyways, that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed our shower, getting them to come out, and then the feeding of the McCords. And thank you for watching. Keep coming back. We're going to keep having more videos on McCords about conservation and different things, and for other species that we've done recently as well. All right, y'all have a good one.